freshmen, we try to give you a 15-minute time frame to get on stage, get yourselves prepared. We've got a fun Kahoot game. We have a prize for the winner, so make sure you get your team ready for that. We've got a sing-along ready to go, so get ready to dance in the aisles or on stage or in your seats, wherever you want to dance, it's fine. And sing. Sing-along.
Yes.
If you have any questions, be sure to ask anybody in a newsy shirt. We're happy to help you with where bathrooms are and all that kind of stuff. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's get started.
Now we have a short video to introduce all of the schools. Sanders, please play it.
No, this is my show.
There's usually a song. I don't know why it's not working. Here, I'll be the background noise. Do 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 do. Oh.
Here I go again.
Here, sing a song from Mamma Mia. Oh, are we trying to put the sound on?
Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed you. Yes, I'm your own.
Beautiful. All right, needy people, sing. Seize the day, go. Sound on that video, but it's okay. You guys all got to hear my amazing singing voice, so that was nice. All right, so now Berks Catholic, you have some time to prep on stage, and at 2:15, everyone's going to come back in here to watch them perform, and everybody else can go in the lobby and sign posters and mingle and have a good time. So see you then.
It's only this next set.
Yes.
Yeah, I give this to another guy.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you don't have to sing like this. You know, it can be like, you know, a distance away and be fine.
And then I'm going to bring my mic back before we dance the second time. So
give
in
it
the
to
back
her,
okay.
And she'll put it away.
Okay, thank
fantastic.
You.
Yeah, thanks.
Great. Thanks. Some men are born of life. Some men are born of living bees, doing what they please, richer than the bees are in honey. Never born or never feeling cold,
beautiful
from thin air. The town with the shaking down, but the making mountain the money.
I said it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Suck. They're all in the back.
Don't
it's on.
I love you.
I'm ready. On. Oh, there
yes, it
we
is.
Go.
Hello. Hello.
I know. We're not doing that part, though, thank God.
We're not.
No. We're only doing the sheep and the sheep and the goat. Oh,
yeah.
So nervous. Okay, thank you.
Right. Yes. Oh, you want to get in places? Me too. We should have gone.
do your song.
Take me with you. For my hand is cold
and needs
warmth. Where are you?
Not really a line.
No, intro, intro.
Yeah. And then you can come up, I guess. Yeah, guys, you can kind of just stand in the back and then come up.
Okay.
I know.
Hello! Please put your hands together for Berks Catholic! Yay!
Hi, everyone. My name is Sydney Wolf, and I play John the Baptist and Judas in Berks Catholic's production of Godspell.
And my name is John Battistelli, and I play Jesus in Godspell.
So today we have chosen two selections from our show that we're going to perform for you today, and the parables that follow these songs. Godspell is a unique show in it that it teaches Jesus' message of love and unity, and it's told through the different play on some classic parables. So the first number we're going to do for you today is All for the Best, and it is a sort of disagreement between Judas and Jesus about who the best people in the world are. Thank you.
God's kingdom and justice and all the rest will come to you as well. So don't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will take care of itself. Each day has problems of its own.
Master, master, blessed are the poor in spirit.
For theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Blessed are they that mourn.
For they shall be comforted.
Blessed are the meek.
For theirs is the kingdom of God.
Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
For they shall be filled.
Blessed are the merciful.
For they shall have mercy.
Blessed are the peacemakers.
For they shall be called children of God.
Blessed are the pure in heart.
For they shall see God.
And blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake.
For theirs is the kingdom of God.
Blessed are you when men shall revile you and persecute you and say all manner of evil against you falsely.
Did I ever tell you I used to read feet? No, it's true. Look what her shoe says. It says, rejoice. No, rejoice. And be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in the kingdom of my Father. When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad. Your prospects are worse. Your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Temples are graying and teeth are decaying. Creditors weighing your purse. Your mood and your robe are both a deep blue. You'd bet that Job had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Some men are born to live at ease, doing what they please, richer than the bees are in honey. Never growing old, never feeling cold, pulling pots of gold from thin air. The best in every town, best at shaking down, best at making mountains of money. They can't take it with them, but what do they care? They get the center of the meat, cushions on the seat, houses on the street where it's sunny. Summer's at the sea, winter's warm and free, all of this and we get the rest. But who is the land for, the sun and the sand for? You guessed, it's all for the best. Some men are born with ease, doing what they
can,
and the bees are in honey.
Your life is
never
bad,
growing old, never feeling
your
cold,
prospects are worse.
Thin air.
Your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive is dying. Times are grand and teeth are gang. Predators weighing your purse and ruin your robe. Are both the deep blue.
It's sunny.
You'd bet that Joe had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed.
You guess,
yes, it's all for the best.
When some men are born with ease, doing what they please,
under
a curse,
your life is
never
bad,
growing old, never feeling
your
cold,
prospects are
from thin air.
Your life is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying.
Can't
some are gray and
teeth
are gray.
Predators
weighing your purse and ruin your robe. Are both deep blue. You bet that Job had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the... You must never be distressed.
Yes, it's all for the...
All your wrongs will be redressed.
Yes, it's all for the... Someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for the best. Next, we will be doing the parable of the sheep and the goats, which leads into the song We Beseech Thee, sung by Nathan Perez. Now, when the Son of Man comes in all his glory, with all the nations gathered before him, he will separate the men into two groups. As a shepherd separates the sheep, meh, from the goats, meh. He will put the sheep on his right and the goats on his left. Then he will say to those on his right, bah, 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 bah. You have my Father's blessing. Come and enter the kingdom that has been ready since the world was made. For when I was hungry, you gave me food. When I was thirsty, you gave me drink. When I was naked and without a home, you gave me shelter. And when I was ill and in prison, you came to my aid. Hey, 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 not you. Get back there. And they will say to him,
Master, when was it we saw you hungry, we gave you food, and thirsty, and gave you drink?
Yeah, or in prison and helped you.
And he will say to them, anything you did for one of your brothers here, however humble, you did for me.
Oh, I get it.
And he will say to those on his left, a curse is upon you. Go from my sight, never to be in my presence again. For when I was hungry, you did not give me food. When I was thirsty, you did not take me into your house for a drink. When I was naked or without a home, you didn't invite me to your house. And when I was ill and in prison,
you did not come to my aid. And they'll say to him,
Oh, Master, if we'd known it was you, we would have taken you out for a couple of lamb chops.
And he will say to them, Anything you did not do for one of my brothers here, however humble, you did not do for me. Go, take your place in eternal punishment. But the righteous shall have everlasting life.
Father, hear thy children's call. Humbly at thy feet we fall. Prodigals confessing all, we beseech thee, hear us. We thy call have disobeyed, in the paths of sin have strayed, and repentance have delayed. We beseech thee, hear us. Come sing about love that calls us first to be. Come sing about love that made the stone and tree. Come sing about love that draws us lovingly. We beseech thee, hear us. We come to thee for cure. We beg thy mercy, sure. We long to be made pure. We beseech thee, hear us. We pray that we may see. We pray to be made free. Stained, we pray for sanctity. We beseech thee, hear us. Come sing about love that calls us first to be. Come sing about love that made the stone and tree. Come sing about love that draws us lovingly. We beseech thee, hear us. By the gracious saving call, spoken tenderly to all who have shared man's guilt and fall, we beseech thee, hear us. By the love that longs to bless, pitying our sore distress, leading us to holiness, hear us. Bow, 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 bow. Grant us hope from earth to rise and to strain with eager eyes toward the promised heavenly prize. We beseech thee, hear us. Come sing about love that calls us first to be. Come sing about love that made the stone and tree. Come sing about love, love, love. Come sing about love, love, love. Come sing about love. We beseech thee, hear us. We beseech thee, hear us.
Thank you, guys.
passion and it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather around.
If Troy can tell his secret, then I can tell mine. I bake.
What?
I love to bake. Strudel, scones, even apple pan dowdy.
Not another sound.
Someday I hope to make the perfect crumble.
Quality writing makes your schoolwork better. Meet Grammar.
Power. people sing, singing the song of angry men. It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free. Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Will you give all you can give so that a banner may advance? Some will fall and some will live. Will you stand up and take a chance? The blood of the martyrs will water the meadows of France.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start.
Beware,
its splendor, grasp it.
Hello. It is working. Hello.
Oh, there we go.
Can we turn the music off in the back,
hello,
please? At Jimmy Coon.
Hello.
All right. I hope you had fun singing along. Yay. Now it is time for Wilson to prep on stage, and around 3-ish, they are going to perform for us, so yay! Ooh, I should probably not have this with me. right. Please put your hands together, part two, for Wilson.
Oh, I'm starting. Hi, my name's Ashley Filer, and this is...
I'm Ashley Widener. I'm the stage manager.
And I'm playing Belle in Wilson's production of Beauty and the Beast. Very exciting.
So today we have brought along four numbers, and sadly none of them are ensemble numbers because we didn't have the availability to attend. So they're going to be four solo numbers. We're going to be starting off with the reprise of Gaston, starring Andrew Santoro as Gaston and Ben Small as LeFou. And then we will transition over into Home and starring Belle as Ashley Filer, as Belle.
Following that, we will have Josh Freitas, who's playing our Beast. He will be singing If I Can't Love Her. And then finally, we have Georgia Heinzman, our wonderful Mrs. Potts, singing Beauty and the Beast. And Josh and I will be waltzing in jeans. So
look,
do enjoy.
Crazy old Maurice, huh? Crazy old Maurice. LeFou, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime?
I know, but that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan. If I...
Yes.
Then we...
No, would she...
Guess.
Now I get it. Let's go!
No one plots like Gaston, takes cheap shots like Gaston,
plans to persecute harmless crackpots like Gaston.
Yes, I'm endlessly, wildly resourceful.
As down to the depths you descend.
I won't even be mildly remorseful.
Just as long as you get what you want in the end.
Who has brains like Gaston?
Entertains like Gaston.
Who can make up these endless refrains like Gaston? And his marriage we soon will be celebrating. My, what a guy. Gaston! Onward, LeFou!
This is your home now. You're free to go anywhere you like, except the West Wing.
Why? What's in the West?
It's forbidden! You were never to set foot there. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes!
This is your room. I hope you'll be comfortable here. If you need anything, my servants will attend to you. And one more thing. You will join me for dinner. That is not a request!
Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool. Think Is this home? Is this where I should learn to be happy? Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day in my childhood, even when we grow old, home should be where the heart is. Never were words so true. My heart's far, far away. home is true. What I'd give to return to the life that I knew lately, and to think I complained of that dull provincial town. Is this home? Am I here for a day or forever? Shut away from the world until who knows when. Oh, but then, as my life has been altered once, it can change again. Build higher walls around me, change every lock and key. Nothing lasts, nothing holds all of me. My heart's far, far away.
And in my twisted face, there's not the slightest trace of anything that even hints at kindness. And from my tortured shape, no comfort, no escape. I see, but deep within is utter blindness. Hopeless, as my dream dies, as the time flies, love a lost illusion. Helpless, unforgiven, caught and driven to this sad conclusion. No beauty could move me, no goodness improve me, no power on earth, if I can't love her. No passion could reach me, no lesson could teach me how I could have loved her and make her love me too. If I can't love her, then who? Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I moved onward. Could be deeper, no life could be cheaper, no point anymore if I can't love her. No spirit could win me, no hope. within me. Oh, I could have loved her and that she'd set me free. But it's not to be if I can't love her. Let the world be done with me.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before. Never just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun rising in the east. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme. Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme. Beauty and the Beast.
My bad.
All right, now it is time for snacks, and we will go into the lobby and have snacks until 3:45. So come back in here at 3:45.
In his pub, so cut him some slack. He's singing something new.
close the curtain when they get on here and while they're prepping. Yeah. Hello? I'm back. So now I am going to invite Exeter on stage to prep for their performance. But while they're prepping, we are going to watch what is, in my opinion, the best Tony opening. It's from 2013. It's Neil Patrick Harris, and yes, once we get them on stage and close the curtain, we will start playing the video.
All right. It's only this next singer's fourth time singing in his pub, so cut him some slack. He's singing something new.
Hi. Neil, I wouldn't be here if someone else hadn't passed on hosting, so special thanks to Shia LaBeouf for this opportunity. Right, it's bigger. It's Broadway's greatest night, and we're raring to go. Let's make it bigger. Tonight it's bigger. Who will take home a Tony statue? We don't know. I guarantee a truly legendary show. Include the cast of Kinky Boots. You know they're beautiful and buff as Navy SEALs. And you could bounce a quarter off the ass of Billy Porter. Lord, he does 8 shows a week in 8-inch heels. Hats off to Berry Gordy. He runs Motown like a boss. He dominates Top 40 and he banged Diana Ross. He wrote his own libretto, which is really kind of ballin'. He took every Motown classic and he said, I'll put them all in. Make it bigger.
It's bigger.
That's right, it's bigger.
It's bigger.
I just learned this dance like half an hour. We're going bigger,
it's bigger.
Like so much bigger.
So much bigger.
You ever seen so many divas in a row?
No.
Well, stick with me, cause your MC's a seasoned pro. It's Pippin, never flippin', always slippin', always flippin', always flippin', always flippin', always flippin'.
Tom Hooper Les Mis close up, please? See, on Broadway, we don't need extreme close ups to prove we're singing live. We sing live 8 shows a week. Check it. At the end of the day, we are gathered together to honor the best and the brightest. And tomorrow, the fashion police will report on your dress and who wore it the tightest. If you win, have the time of your life. Tell your manager, dad, and your mom thanks. Hi to your kids and your husband or wife, maybe just for the hell of it, Tom Hanks. Nothing is bigger and better than seeing a veteran get an ovation or seeing a brilliant beginner freak out on a win on their first nomination. There's a kid in the middle of nowhere who's sitting there living for Tony performances, singing and flipping along with the Pippins and Wickets and Kinkies, Matildas, and Mormonses. So we might reassure that kid and do something to spur that kid, because I promise you, all of us up here tonight, we were that kid.
Hello. Can you turn the lights back on, please? Like the house lights. Yay. Exeter is almost ready. We're going to give them about like 5 more minutes. So that is the update.
Things really help.
I actually have that one.
Please put your hands together, part 3, for Exeter!
I unmuted it. Whatever, who cares? All right. We are Exeter Senior High School, bringing you a sample of our show, Mamma Mia. On a small Greek island, we meet Donna Sheridan, played by Kelsey Malone, at her local taverna, while she prepares for the wedding of her daughter, Sophie, played by Miss Chloe over here. Donna's feeling the pressure of running the taverna, wishing she had the money to live a life of luxury. When it seems that things just keep getting worse, Donna's best friends and one-time band members try to find her, or try to remind her of who she really is, a dancing queen.
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, even if you fail.
That is my jackpot. I need a break. I need a vacation. I've been running this hotel for 15 years and I've never had a day off.
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay.
Ain't it sad?
And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball. Money, 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 must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world. Oh, all the things I could do if I had a little money, it's a rich man's world. It's a rich man's world. But I can't get him off my mind.
Ain't it sad?
And if he happens to be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me.
That's too bad.
So I must leave. I have to go to Las Vegas or Monaco. And win a fortune in a game, my life would never be the same. Money, 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 must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world. Oh, must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world. Oh, all the things I could do if I had a little money, it's a rich man's world. It's a rich man's world.
Berks. It was
congrats, Papa.
All right, Papa Pia, come on down. All right, and the team members of Papa Pia are?
Julia.
Mason.
Allie. Mara.
All right, so you are the winners of this musical survival basket. Thank you. So there's cough drops because we know the problem always occurs. We always have that stinky cast member, so there's some deodorant. There's some tissues, some wet wipes, lots of fun things to keep you guys going strong during the musical. So congratulations. Good job, guys. Okay. All right, time for our last presentation of the day. And that's going to be Twin Valley. I actually had to think about that for a second. Performing the beginning of Newsies. So enjoy, everybody.
Hello, I'm Gary Meals. I will be playing the role as Davey in Twin Valley's production of Newsies.
Hi, my name's Kat Ramaj, and I'll be playing Miss Meta Larkin in the production of Newsies.
Today we'll be performing Santa Fe Prologue through Carrying the Banner.
Newsies is a musical based on the true story of how the newsboys of New York took on the man and took on their big Goliath to raise prices and to form a union. And this is their story. Enjoy.
Where are you going? One of the bell ain't rung yet. Get back to sleep. Quick griping. You know how many fellas fake a limp for sympathy? That bum leg of yours? It's a gold mine.
Look, if someone gets the idea, I can't make it on my own. They'll love you up in the refugee again. Be a pal, Jack. Help me down.
You wanna bust your other leg too?
No. I wanna go down.
You'll be down there soon enough. Take a moment to drink in my penthouse, high above the stinking streets of New York. Cause I like a breath of fresh air. Cause I like seeing the sky and the stars.
He's seeing stars, all right.
Them streets down there, they suck the life right out of my old man. Years of rotten jobs, stomped on by bosses. And when they finally broke him, he tossed him to the street like yesterday's paper. Well, they ain't doing that to me.
But everyone wants to come here.
New York's fine for those who can afford a big, strong door to lock it out. But I tell you, Crusher, there's a whole other way out there. So you keep your small life in a big city. Give me a big life in a small town. They say folks is dying to get here. Me, I'm dying to get away to a little town out west that's spanking new. And while I ain't never been there, I can see it clear as day. If you want, I bet you could see it too. Close your eyes, come with me, where it's clean and green and pretty. And they went and made a city out of clay. Why, the minute that you get there, folks will walk right up and say, welcome home, son, welcome home to Santa Fe. Planting crops, splitting rails,
except for Sunday when you lie around all day. Soon your friends are more like family, and they're begging you to stay. Ain't that neat, living sweet in Santa Fe?
You got folks there?
I ain't got no folks nowhere. You?
I don't need folks. I got friends.
Hey, how about you come with me to Santa Fe? No one worries about no gimp leg in Santa Fe. You just hop up, follow me, no, you be riding in style.
Feature me, riding in style.
I bet a few months of clean air, you could toss that crutch for good. Santa Fe, you can bet we won't let them bastards beat us. We won't beg no one to treat us fair and square. It's a life that's worth the living, and I'm gonna do my share. Break the land, chase the sun, swim the whole Rio Grande just for fun.
Watch me stand. Watch me run.
Hey, hey. Don't you know that we's a family? Would I let you down? No way. Just hold on, kid, till that train makes Santa. Time for dreaming stuff. Hey, Specs, Racer, Henry, Alba, Elmer. Get a move on, boys. Them papes ain't gonna sell themselves.
I thought that I'd surprise my mother.
If you can find her.
Who asked you?
At least they knew, like you said. I knew it started off. Got any ideas?
From
all
the valley to the harbor. There'll be 50-50.
Try any banker, bum, or barber. They almost all knows how to read.
It's a crooked game we're playing. One will never lose. Long as suckers don't mind paying just to get bad news. Ain't it a fine life
carrying the banner through it all? A mighty fine life carrying the banner coming tall. When that bell rings, we go to every wish is as free as wishes. Surely washing dishes, what a fine.
Get up, Romeo. Nothing more concerns you here. Morning, miss. Can I interest you in the daily news?
The paper isn't out yet?
I'd be happy to hand deliver it to you myself.
I've got a headline for you. Cheeky boy gets nothing for his troubles.
Oh!
Back to the bench, slugger. You struck out.
I'm crushed.
Hey, Crunchy, what's your leg say? Gonna rain?
No rain. Partly cloudy, clear by you.
They ought to bottle this guy.
Yeah, and the lip sells 50 paints a week all by itself.
I don't need the lip sell. I got poison allergy.
It takes a smile that spreads like butter, the kind that tightens a lady's head.
It takes an orphan with a
stutter.
Who's
also blind and
new and dead. Summer sinks and winter's freezing when you work's outdoors. Start out sweating, end up sneezing, in between it pours. Till it's a fine life,
carrying the banner with the
ball.
A bunch of
big shots,
tossing out a creamy
disappointment.
Tossing
Thanks for the grub, sister.
Elmer, when are we going to see you inside the church?
I don't know, sister, but it's bound rain sooner.
Turtle coffee.
Something wake me up.
Concrete dog.
I got to find an angle.
With mom.
Papers is all I got.
Take a
biscuit.
I can catch a breeze. All I can catch is
awesome. I hate the headline, I'll make up a headline and I'll say anything I have to. Not that you for a penny, it might take you many weeks, or just makes me eat a map.
Got a feeling about the headline, I'm going to see your headline chase. I've got a solid green skin and I'm a wet
skin.
Each of the school groups and then one of everybody here together. Mrs. Miller's been taking pictures all day. We're gonna put all the pictures into a Google file and then share it with all of the directors that were here so that you have pictures from today. So if we could start with Newsies. All right, I guess they're all down here. All right, if you're a Newsie, get on stage, listen to Mrs. Miller. All right, get off the stage. Berks Catholic.
Thank you. Newsies, turn your hats back to Mrs. Leiden. Also, thank you so much for coming. I hope you all had fun. Yay. And we will see you next year. Woo! Oh, don't forget, directors, take your school's signed posters out in the lobby. And shout out to Ellie Wire, Rachel Merck, Yorin, Sammy Swenson for helping me do this. I love you guys.